Hi everyone, I'm very, very excited. On my Leslie show, I'm here with Dr. Vicky. He is a doctor, plus he's a rapper. He writes about social issues and topics that matter to him, that he wants his views to be heard, and that's making a difference. We need more people like Vicky. So let's talk to Vicky. Hi Vicky, how are you?
Hello, I'm good. How are you?
I'm great.
Nice to be here.
Yeah. So Vicky, Dr. Vicky, I love your Insta handle.
Yeah.
It's called Vicky Lick.
Yeah. So it's like a pun on Vicky Licks when I just started off. Mm-hmm. I like Vicky Licks, it rhymes with Vicky Licks.
Huh.
So I like, let's go with Vicky Lick. Because it's Vicky Lick.
It's V-I-K-I-L-I-K-S.
Yeah. So in Hindi it's like Vicky Lick.
Okay.
Lick.
So when's your birthday?
My birthday is 17 September.
Okay. Oh God, you share your birthday with our Prime Minister.
Yeah, that's
Narendra Modi ji.
Yeah,
oh my God.
I didn't know that you would know that.
I know everything, okay? You know anything, every fact in the world, I know of it.
Cool. I did not expect that. But yeah, I do share my birthday with him.
So there's like future coming up.
That's why my name is Vikas, you know.
Yeah, Vikas.
Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, you know. That's what he says, right?
Yeah.
He's essentially, sabka saath, sabka vikas. He's essentially talking about me.
Okay. So you are the one.
Yeah.
Aap sabke vikas.
Yes, I'm the one. Hello guys, this is Vicky Lick. Yes, I'm presenting a rap called Man Against Rape. क्या गांव के शहर क्या रात दोपहर क्यों होते हैं ये रेप क्यों होता ये कहर सच न भरम है माता ये गरम है नागरिक इस देश का आती है शर्म में पैन सम एक्शन इन अप ऑफ दिस पिटी चेंज द फकिंग लॉज बट चेंज द मेंटेलिटी सेवन लेटर वर्ड्स यू एन एस ई एन टी साथ ना सोए तेरे ना होती वो रंडी की ना को से मैं देखूं मेरे देश की बुलंदी विचारों में है मंदिर पर तक के कंदी अपे पर रन पैन माई वॉइस एंड माई रेस सोच तू बदल फिर बदलेगा हाई देश Progressive minds, no superhero came here to fight with the man against rape.
Awesome.
With the man against rape.
Awesome!
Thank you.
Awesome! Okay, what's next?
There's another song, this is called Sushegad Gai. It's a Konkani song. Konkani is a native language of Goa. So I thought I'll write
is
something.
Is that your language?
So my language is Konkani, plus I have some roots from like Konkan region.
Awesome!
Like I've been born and brought up in Goa.
I've heard it and I love this music, but let's hear this.
It's called Sushegad Gai. Sushegad means chilled out.
Uh-huh.
So here is a chilled out guy presenting Sushegad Gai. Sushegad Gai, Sushegad Gai, Sushegad Gai, Sushegad Gai. Sushegad Gai, Sushegad Gai, Sushegad Gai, Sushegad Gai. How we meant a magic maka ek sun jai. Paili sun magi babu ani bai. Oh my, I carry maka desai. सकाळचं पाव आणि पावावर बचाय लोक चल्लर बोटीर लोक चल्लर दुबाय माका पापलेट फ्राय आणि नुसत्याची कडी जाय ओके बाय सांग आता करू मी काय सगळे कोण म्हणतात तुझे गात गाय आम्ही तुझे गात गाय आम्ही तुझे गात गाय तुझे 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 गात गाय I'm gonna kill you with my words I don't need no knife but I'm a तुझे गात गाय living तुझे गात life
Woo! Wow! Hey Vicky, so what makes you the happiest?
All of my happy when I'm like at home, back home, with my parents, when my mom is cooking food for me. That's the happiest moment.
You know what makes me happy? My hair has grown long.
Okay. Maybe even I grow my hair long. Even I'll be happy with this. I was thinking of growing my hair long, you know. But then I was like, okay, I tried for 6 months and I was like, oh, no, it's looking ugly, I need to cut it. But like, one day I'm going to grow my hair.
So, what are you drinking?
I'm drinking Irish coffee.
I'm having Mexican hot chocolate. You know, it's made, there is cinnamon.
Okay.
It has chocolate powder. It has milk. It has sugar. Plus, it has chili powder.
Okay, that's like fiery.
And I love it.
Okay. I don't want to have it. I don't want to have it.
What's your favorite food?
Favorite food would be fish.
Beach. You know, beach mein main vegan ban gayi.
Okay. Tell me how that turned out.
Oh, I loved it because, you know, I wanted to lose some weight. But, you know, after this injury of mine, I was advised to have a lot of protein, whatever. So,
but now you're vegetarian or like non-vegetarian?
I'm actually non-vegetarian. I love fish. And I love that, you know, roasted chicken or, you know, the tandoor chicken. I'm having this craving these days. Beach, you know, like for a whole 6 months, I was off meat. Now I'm back. So, you know, my friends who used to make fun of it,
okay.
You know, you can't be. Now, I think they have, you know, they have won all the bets.
Like, I don't know. Like, I would never try that. But okay. I would personally never try that.
Because you are a Konkan guy. I think certain people are into fish.
They are like, I love fish. Like, because whatever you grow up eating, like, you tend to like that, right?
Yeah.
So, no matter how much you have a fancy restaurant, you go to, you can ultimately love the food that your mom cooks.
I love the, you know, I love KFC ka.
Even I love that, yeah.
Yeah. I think I get cravings for that. Anyways, so let's get back to our drinks. And I think we'll post a video and see what's happening. Cheers. So, Vicky, I'm really waiting. I can't wait to listen to the rap that you have written for Women's Day. In honor of women. A tribute to women. So, shall we listen?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I wrote like a couple of hours ago.
Okay.
It's called Janaki. Janaki means goddess Sita. Aise na kar tu tohin Hindustan ki, man mein Ram aur Rakh Stri ko pooj jaise Janaki. Jaise Janaki, jaise Janaki, man mein Ram aur Rakh Stri ko pooj jaise Janaki. Jaake jim pade tu 40 hanuman ki, tab ka naam par harkate hai Vanaki. Harkate hai Tanaki, nakli swabhiman ki, rang Hindustani par khopdi bali banaki. When a girl says no, why the heck do you refuse? Physical, sexual and mental abuse. Non-healing scars never healing bruise. Time to get off those narrow-minded views. Mere muh pe na taala yeh shabdon ka bhala. Mere andar ka jwala bane kal ka ujala. Leke soch nahi naye daur mein tu chal. No slut shaming bhai keyboard pe na tu lad. Ukhar mool samasya jaise ho koi chad. पापी करे खापे डर से अब थर थर बदलनी है अब पहचान हिंदुस्तान की ये भारत ना लंका खुद की जिएगी अब जान ऐसे ना कर तौहीन हिंदुस्तान की मन में राम और रक्त श्री को पूज जैसे जानकी जैसे जानकी जैसे जानकी मन में राम और रक्त श्री को पूज जैसे जानकी
वाओ इट्स अमेजिंग जानकी गॉडेस सीता पे है गॉडेस सीता पे है जानकी इट्स सो वेल थॉट
Thank you so much. So Janaki is like the women, all the women, like they resonate goddess Sita.
Okay.
That's the thought of the song.
You know, I agree. Aapne jo likha hai ki, you know, no is means no.
Yeah.
But you know, of course, there's a lot of voices these days speaking about it. Ki, no means no. But you know, people don't take it. They don't think women mean no means no. They think no means yes. Whoever said that is, you know, is a big culprit. Because of that, a lot of things are going wrong in society, especially in India, world over, worldwide. Even, you know, I'm doing a film abhi, or Neighbors or Nini.
I heard about it,
I am playing this, the role of this girl, she is an acid attack survivor.
Okay.
And imagine, this is because she said no, somebody didn't get it. And imagine, it's so difficult now, ki, you know, people don't get it, they destroy people's lives. You know, when I was having that makeup done, Shamim ji did that makeup for me, unki beti Samia, they are all celebrity makeup artists. You know, I was, like, when I saw myself in the mirror, I was like, I was like in tears. And the worst part was, wo jo makeup itna heavy hai, na meri lips khul rahe hai, na meri aankhe ka, you know, ye bhi upar niche bhi nahi ho raha, it's like this. Still, it's so scary, imagine what people
who actually go through it, like, it's gonna be even more scary for them. They have to live with that, right? People need to understand, like, mentality is the main issue, you know. No matter how many laws we get against this, how many, like, government tries to do whatever, you know. And unless, like, people understand it, society understands, like, no means no, it's not gonna happen. So, like, we need more, like, awareness about it, I guess. Like, we need to talk about it more. Whatever medium we are like now, like how we are discussing now, there the film coming up. We need like more public forums talking about this, so that like the kids that are growing, like they will come, like they will understand eventually what we are talking about. Right now, I do not see that situation. Like as you like things are coming up and all this stuff is going on. You see the news in the country, Hyderabad, great place. Nirbhaya still.
You had written that, right? Something you've written about. You had a rap on rape. I think especially the.
Man against rape. I wrote something about it.
Priyanka. You had written a. You rapped?
Yeah, I think that was.
It was very powerful. I think you posted in December.
Yeah, like around the same time. When after the thing happened, right? It was all over the news. I think I should write something on it.
Yeah. You know, it's so beautiful. The best part about creativity is, like, you know, creative people, like, we are actors, we are musicians, we have writers, we have the power to write what's, you know, bothering us and what's not right with the society, we speak about it. So, you know, that's one of the main goals of, like, my show and even my life, to bring awareness, and that's what you are doing. That's what I feel like, wow. You know, I love that how you have always voiced important issues, and you know, when people are listening to you, they're like, you know, khoon khaulta hai. Okay, do you get those reactions?
It's like they say, like, your words are touching good, like whatever you're saying, you're like feeling it. I got that. Apart from that, it's appreciation.
Okay. How's your family and friends reacting to your raps?
Like, so far, like, my family, like, my parents are really cool, you know. Like, they might not understand what I do, but they are like, they are the nicest parents, I guess. But they do not understand what I do, but they are like, okay, he wants to do whatever he wants to do. No parent wants to be a doctor, their son, to do something else, or being a doctor. But they are like, okay with it, so.
Yeah.
My friends are also very supportive, you know. Like, I have a lot of friends. They are very supportive. Ever since I started this, like, they are like, they've been really supporting me, sharing and stuff. And,
you know, I think you're very lucky. We have amazing parents, amazing friends, and amazing support system. Anyways, before we sign off, do you have any other app that you will just like to say on your own without?
Yeah, sure.
If you remember.
Yeah, sure. I'll say Men Against Hate. Men Against Hate, you want to do?
Yeah, yeah. Only for all of you. And keep sending him love on his Insta handle. It's called
Vikilik, V-I-K-I-L-I-K-H. Vikilik, same on YouTube, same on Instagram. You can find me on Facebook, TikTok, everywhere.
And send your questions if you have more. We'll come again in next session, where he will have more raps, as he will be fulfilling all his goals in 2020. Yeah. Sending you best wishes, Vicky.
Thank you.
Take care.
Bye.